before the light. We'll take them all on together!
So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover itself in darkness, you know?
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I want to touch that.
The light! I'm alive! Oh, wait. All right, halfway there at least. But you freed me, adventurer. Thank you.
Halt, ghost. Make yourself known.
I had a name long ago, but now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry, what's a Wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
We Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer. When I refuse to do that Dragonborn's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic.
Verily, a dick move. I myself am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord and save the entire realm from encroaching darkness.
Great. We're going the same way. Look, I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord. Here, a live demonstration. Well, a half-life. Disguise is the only way up. It's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my thing. See? Not a problem.
Such a spell would be most helpful on my quest.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip!
What devilry?
Hey, hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility is not a ghost strong suit. Ever wonder why they always stick around in groovy-ass houses? It's not for you.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's Kendra Ghost, baby.
Totally unrelated. Newbie, there's something called a reverse exorcism, where you trap someone's soul in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need some money.
Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. How about my buddy Connor at a birthday party?
Just a standard elevator that's also a skeleton. A skelevator. Cool, right? Desiccated it myself. Got a little penthouse in the skull. That jaws are ticking up. Let me see if I can still magic it down in this form. Lock it up. Spell this thing, but I'll wow all this necromantic energy is around. Kill these jerks, will you? case of lockjaw. Gonna be here for a bit. Keep my friends busy. Just to be clear, they're not my friends. I was just trying to sound cool.
Man, it's weird how every character you meet around here is a lonely failure, fighting for air in an ocean of desperation. Like Flotsam. Or Jetsam. Or whichever. Maybe it's something about you that attracts losers. Or maybe it's the only type she knows how to write.
Nice! I think so. 11!
Was an exceptionally powerful source of magic. Oh, that relic found me. We need another one of those. The undead keep a stockpile of charged relics on top of levels. There's a smaller, less cool elevator nearby that you can use to. get up higher.
Let's see how far we can stretch these pathways out. Gah! Okay, not that far.
You have been judged and found wanting.
Yes, just as we practiced.
Ha! from beyond the veil, to my side!
Funny.
All this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy. Even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. Man, I refused. And now look at me.
I mean, yeah, okay. It sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Now that's more like it!
Tricks, don't scare me!
Challenger!
storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Got the coiled all riled up. Haven't seen them up here in eons.
I may have, and this is on me, ever so slightly killed their god. But I feel like I've grown a lot since then.
You know, I've heard a lot of talk about heroes, and to be fair, most of it's coming from other people. But I'm starting to see why you guys have the reputation you do.
I take fear on the air. Death! Now, this is a battle! They fought nobly and well to the end. Electric!
There's a marble close by. Crack it open.
So none of the relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for Newbie's benefit. Athena does her own close hacking.
That returns. Let the magic begin.
Are you sure it has to be this one?
Oh yeah, that thing has big relic energy for sure. We'll get plenty of it.
Screw off!
Okay, now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the jaw. A I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there.
I've no time for death, not while evil lives on.
Soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be... Say it with me. Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Than I expected.
The Wastard's body floats above an obvious boss arena.